Hey, amazing viewers, I'm Poppy,
the vegan Przewalski's horse. My friends say that I uplift the energy and mood
wherever I go.
That's because I'm a happy vegan. Brighten up your surroundings by going vegan too.
Here's a simple recipe for making summer rolls. You will need a package of rice paper wrappers, an assortment of vegetables, and a dipping sauce. Start by slicing things like cucumber, carrot, fried tofu, and pineapple into matchsticks. Also, prepare some crunchy baby greens, avocado slices, blanched green beans or bean sprouts, and cilantro or mint. Dip a wrapper in a shallow bowl of warm water for a few seconds until it loses its stiffness. Then set it on a countertop. Place small amounts of your ingredients in the center and finish it like a burrito. Fold in two opposite sides of the rice paper, bring up the bottom to cover the filling, and then roll to the top. Some people like to dip their summer rolls in a peanut sauce, while others prefer vegan hoisin sauce. The key words to remember are experiment and have fun. Thank you for your attention and lots of love for being veg and going green to save the planet, thus save the world.
Vegan side effect. You will live long.